Hi, my name is Jeff, and I'm a technical logistician, now working for Doctor Without Borders. At home, I am a mechanical engineer, project manager, working on construction. At home, I was managing construction, and in the field, I was doing the same. The difference and the similarity in the field versus at home. At home, you have like a lot of support by other people, and over there, you by yourself. So you start learning from the scratch and you see everything. In Central Africa Republic, I was a technical logistician. That means that I was in charge of cold chain, managing construction, fleet management, security. Most challenging parts was organization. Because over there, everything that you plan can change in 2 seconds. So you have to be really, really good on risk analysis. Organize everything the way that everything can go wrong. I'm more patient now. And now I understand a lot of things that I did not understand before. Construction-wise, electricity-wise, because over there I fix generators, I fix car. I feel like I'm more complete than before. I used to be like 100% technical or 100% organization, planification. Now it's like I'm everything. The field helped me a lot. I recommend everyone to do it. It's one of the best organizations in the world. Using your skills to help people. The skills you have are the skills we need. Please check our website for more information.